Well, John, temperatures pretty seasonal out there. Upper 30s, low 40s across the viewing area this morning. Everyone within a degree or two of 40 degrees. So that'll be the number you want to remember early this morning. Right now at Epley, 43 degrees, mainly clear. A few more clouds off to the north. Winds out of the west northwest at about 10 miles an hour. And those are going to be picking up as we go into this afternoon as well. So you're getting the kids out to the bus stop over the next couple of hours. We could see a sprinkle. Best chance north of the metro. Sweatshirt or jacket will do just fine with those temperatures in the upper 30s and low 40s. With partly to mostly cloudy skies. And same goes in the afternoon, partly to mostly cloudy, a pop-up shower possible after about 3 o'clock, but blustery conditions. We're going to see northwest winds gusting as high as 30 miles an hour today, 55 degrees at 3 o'clock, so I think, again, a jacket or sweatshirt will be just fine. You can see mainly clear across the southern half of the viewing area, a few clouds getting into the metro toward Atlantic, Wahoo, and Columbus, and there have been a couple of sprinkles popping up from time to time near Ottawa, Norfolk, and Stanton. There's one little wave pushing across the viewing area early this morning. Again, mainly just a few more clouds, possibly a sprinkle. But then this next wave that's going to swing through this afternoon, this has a better chance of producing maybe a pop-up shower as we go into the late afternoon and early evening. You can see it really good on Storm Predictor. The clouds increasing this morning, saying maybe a sprinkle through the late morning hours. Breezier conditions start to come in by noon. Temperatures around the middle of the day with those mostly cloudy skies. Low 50s, pretty seasonal, not too bad for November 1st. Here come the breezier conditions later this afternoon. Best chance to see those 30-mile-an-hour wind gusts will be likely after about 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Pop-up shower possible by about 4 or 5 o'clock. I don't think you need the umbrella today. Just a light shower here or there later in the afternoon. 5 o'clock temperatures right around 55 degrees across much of the viewing area. Possibly a stray shower early this evening, so if you have a football game tonight, you don't need a poncho, you don't need an umbrella. Probably a good jacket, though, because it's still going to be rather breezy through about 9 or 10 o'clock. Decreasing clouds, temperatures in the low to mid 40s by 10 o'clock tonight. And then winds will start to die down overnight. Skies clear out as well. Here we go into tomorrow morning and the afternoon. Lots of sun coming up tomorrow. Beautiful fall day. Great football weather at Memorial Stadium. Where's the big red boom? There it is, 54 degrees at the 2:30 kickoff. Lots of sunshine, west winds at about 10 to 15 miles an hour in Lincoln. Here in Omaha, we're going to see a high of 57 degrees tomorrow. Then the clocks go back an hour Saturday night into Sunday. Gustier winds. We could see wind advisories in effect on Sunday afternoon, but those south winds push highs into the low 60s. Still mild on Monday, but then a big storm system comes in here early next week, bringing a lot of rain, especially on Tuesday, maybe mixing with some snowflakes late Tuesday night into Wednesday.